First, breaking news, the Doc is in the house. Looks like the Sixers are getting a new head coach. This is Eyewitness News at 6, and we are streaming live on CBSN Philly. Good evening, everyone. I'm Yuki Washington.
And I'm Jessica Cartaglia. Less than 24 hours after Doc Rivers came to town for an interview, the Sixers are ready to hire him. Sports director Don Bell is here with the breaking details. Hi, Don.
Yeah, the Doc is in the building. Sources have confirmed to CBS3 that the Sixers have reached a deal with Doc Rivers to become their new head coach. Rivers met with GM Elton Brand and team owners Josh Harris and David Blitzer last night. Apparently, they hit it off. Doc comes to Philly after spending 7 seasons in L.A. coaching the Clippers. He was fired after his team lost a 3-1 series lead and was eliminated by the Nuggets in the playoffs. Rivers won the Coach of the Year award in 2000 when he was with Orlando, and he led the Celtics to an NBA title in 2008. This is a big-time hire for the Sixers, who have made the playoffs 3 straight years but haven't been able to break through to the next level. Coming up in sports, we'll have more on Rivers, and we'll tell you how Doc earned that nickname. Yuki, I know you want to know. You as well, Jess.
Yeah, I do too. Thanks, DB.